What's up, guys? This is the thumbnail, and so I'm sorry I haven't posted a video yesterday. I was going to post a video because I made a video and I edited it, but I had some trouble with the intro. So yeah, I'm gonna show you how to get inside this loan bank building in GTA 5. You can be online or offline. I don't know what patch it is, but you're just gonna need a big vehicle like an SUV, and you wanna come to the back, park it like this, like mine is, and then you wanna get on top of it and just hope you lose your balance. Also, you wanna hope this doesn't happen, because then you have to kill yourself to get out. Shoot, I have to lose my home launcher because I have no grenades. So I'll see you back at the Lombard building. Guys, I'm back with the Jeep. If you're wondering where the location for the loan bank is, it is right here by this barbershop. It's like right across the street. So yeah. So you wanna hope what happened to me just now doesn't happen. But if you have to die, it's okay because there's a hospital right next to this, like right by this place. So yeah. So you just wanna keep doing that until you're in. Until you fall. Jesus Christ, guys. Guys, if that happens, hold on, guys. As I was saying, guys, if this happens to you when you're online, I don't know what to tell you, but if you're offline, you can just switch characters and switch back instead of killing yourself, and it'll work. You want this to happen? Because then you'll just fall in here. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and stay savage. So, yep, that's the video. Have a nice day.